Hello friends, in this video I gonna show you how to fix you can't connect to the file share because it is not secure. So to resolve this problem, firstly click on start, then type control panel. Open control panel. Select view by as small icons. Now in here click on programs and features. Now click on turn Windows features on or off. Scroll down and check this box SMB space 1.0 CIFS file sharing support. So check this box, then click on OK. Now just you need to restart your PC. So hopefully guys, after restart, this issue and problem will be resolved. Thanks for watching this video. Please comment this video work for you or not.